Hey, what's up? SMW2 Soldier here with day 10. The only way that I made it today is with you guys. So give a thanks to you guys and thanks to me for making the videos and you guys for supporting me.
I know, right?
So I'm gonna be rolling in the Charger like I said on video 9. I mean day 9. I think I did. Let's check my lights. The first time that I did make this a day 1 video, or the first police patrol, I think the way it's called, I just pulled right out.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
This guy just got shot.
Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
So we will go on the, like, the highway and all that.
Hey, you told me.
Think you're a fucking alpha dog?
Hey, it's on his belt. You sure it is? Shoot you to the next level.
If you don't mind me too, just be backing up and all that. Once I see, like, Blaine County Patrol Officer, like a sheriff's car, I will turn back, because that's not my area. I start to pull off. I knew that was gonna happen, so I got a little plan out of that. Let me just do the sheet. Trying to get this charger for you guys, because I did say that I was going through with the police patrol for day 10 with this vehicle, so I could stay at that one location where you can get it. I'll show you before I continue again. If you see this area, if you do have like one of these green circles, it's like by the paint shop, like right here, you just go turn up, make a left, make another left, get on this road, see this little vehicle in front, you keep going until you hit this little block right here. Then you turn left and you hit this little circle thing. And this little bus apartment place. You have to go to that place around 20 until, well, I did until 4. Well, 5. Okay. I keep forgetting the triangle.
start, you piece of crap.
Sorry for that. Let's have a little technical difficulties with that guy on the road. I knew where I was going, but I forgot, like, which one, like, where it was.
Hop on in, buddy. Should be able to fit in one more jump before my shift's up.
Actually, I want to see if I can kill this guy. I'm not going to kill him, but you can't see. I'm sure you can. Alright, so you can. I just wanted to see if I could. Oh, shit.
Hey! Hey, you! Get over here! Can you give me a ride past him, please? I'm hardly wearing any makeup!
Come on, quick, get in!
Go, go, go! Lose them!
Macy Jonas!
Oh, this is a disaster! I am so fucking fat! Oh my God, they cannot get a shot of me! How's my hair? Do I look cute?
Shit, that's your concern right now? They crazy, man. What the hell you do?
Commute! Don't hurt them. I don't need any more lawsuits. Looks like we lost them. Oh, thank God. Now, would you be a total sweetheart and give me a ride back to the hills? What a day.
So what am I, your driver now?
Oh, pretty please. I can't walk home. Most men would kill for this opportunity. No, like, seriously, I totally appreciate this. Do you want me to put your kids through college or something?
Oh, nah, shit, it's cool, don't trip. But them motherfuckers back there was ready to tear the meat off your ass, if you had any back there, that is.
Ugh, please, I'm such a fat little piggy right now. Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still probably like 100 calories. The media love their little Macy Jonas jokes. All that, she's a skeleton, give that girl a sandwich. Lameness. Whatever, I bet they're all total hippos. When I get home, I'm like totally gonna sack all my personal trainers. What I'd give to have a normal life for one day.
For real?
No way! Are you kidding me? Doing laundry and shampooing my own hair? This is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie.
An officer is stabbed.
Hey, you.
If I'm not mistaken, these are you guys.
Oh, what if?
Yep. Customs. Thanks for watching YouTube. I am